determining the fate of missing persons occupies an increasingly prominent place in peacemaking, peacekeeping, and post-conflict peacebuilding. Painful and emotional issues are involved. The humanitarian importance of this work is clear. Handled properly, it can build trust and promote reconciliation, which are crucial for long-term peace. The Committee on Missing Persons in Cyprus has been a model of successful cooperation between the Greek Cypriot and Turkish Cypriot communities. The United Nations has been proud to facilitate the committee's work with the support of the international community. The committee is helping to build a sustainable and joint future in Cyprus. I hope this effort will also provide lessons for other post-conflict situations and anywhere families yearn to learn the fate of their loved ones.